Assalamualaikum and good morning to you all. Class 3, I hope you all are fine and safe at your homes. Today we are going to learn unit number 5, division. Let's see what is division. Division means distributing a group of things into equal parts. It means when we have to divide or distribute a group of things or numbers into equal parts, we divide them. Or we can say it's an operation inverse of multiplication. For example, look at these stars and count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 stars and we have to divide them in 2 equal groups. How we can divide them? We see that how many times we multiply number 2 to get the number 8. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. It means we have to multiply 2 4 times to get the number 8. It means in each group there would be 4 stars. 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. It means 8 divided by 2 is equals to 4. Okay, let's see. 35 divided by 5 is equals to how many times we multiply 7 to get 35? Yes, 7 times. 5 sevens are 35. So the number which we are dividing is called dividend. The number in which groups we divide is called divisor. It means dividend divided by divisor is equals to, then the answer we get is called quotient. So we can say dividend divided by divisor is equals to quotient. Or in inverse of multiplication, we can say 5 multiplied by 7 is equals to 35, or 7 multiplied by 5 is equals to 35. When you multiply divisor by quotient, you get the dividend. And when you multiply quotient by divisor, you get the dividend. Division is actually repeated subtraction. Let's see how we can divide 35 by 5. Let's minus 5 every time until we get 0 from the number 35. 35 minus 5 is equals to 30. Now again we'll minus 5. We'll minus the same number because we have to divide 35 by 5. 30 minus 5 is equals to 25. 25 minus 5 is equals to 20. 20 minus 5 is equals to 15. 15 minus 5, 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 5 minus 5, 0. If we get 0 at the end, it means we have divided number 35 equally. Let's see how many times we subtracted number 5 from 35. 1 time, 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, 7 times. It means when we'll divide or subtract number 5 7 times, we get the answer. We can divide the same number in this manner. 35 divided by 5. We multiply number 5 to get the number 35. Can you tell me how many times you multiply 5 to get 35? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35. So we'll multiply it 7 times. 5 sevens are 35. 35 minus 35, 0. Now 7 is quotient, 35 is dividend, 5 is divisor, and 0 is remainder. Okay, now take out your books and open page 43, question number 1. Fill in the boxes using tables. The first one is 24 divided by 3. How we'll divide it? We divide it by multiplying number 3 to get the number 24. How many times we multiply 3 to get 24? Yes, 8 times. It means 3 8s are 24. So what is the answer? 8. We'll write this sentence, this division sentence, in multiplication sentence. How we'll write it? 3 multiplied by 8 is equals to 24. When quotient will be multiplied by divisor, we get the dividend. Okay, let's see the next part. 45 divided by 5. How many times we'll multiply 5 to get number 45? 9 times. It means 5 nines are 45. We'll write 5 multiplied by 9 is equals to 45. We can write the division sentence in multiplication sentence as well. Okay, on the same page, let's see question number 2. Solve the division sums. Write 64 divided by 8. Now read the table of 8 and tell me how many times we multiply 8 to get number 64. Yes, 8 times. 8 8s are 64. Now we'll subtract them. 64 minus 64 is equals to 0. Okay, let's see another one. 95 divided by 5. Okay, if 95 is the bigger number, we can divide it one by one. First we'll divide 9 by 5. It means we have to see how many times we'll multiply 5 to get the number 9. Yes, 1 time. 5 ones are 5. 9 minus 5, 4. And the 5 number which we have left, we'll write in this with number 4. Now multiply number 5 to get the number 45. How many times you multiply? 9 times. It means 5 nines are 45. 45 minus 45, 0. What number we get? 19. It means 95 divided by 5 is equals to 19. Okay, now note on the homework. Do question number 1, remaining parts C and D, and question number 2, C till F, on page number 43 in your book.